Thank you. Svane.
Thank you.
state of Goa. May we commit, may we pray, may God kill us for all of us. No one to bring us down, which I want to hear said many times and echoed by the eloquent speaker. So, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, you are the future, and may you pray the future where we all will be happy and friendly and feel the cushion. Daniela, thank you very much.
That's it.
But I've never been to this fantastic place where I see the hope light breaking the darkness. It's really fantastic.
What will you ask for Canacona?
But I give hope. I come back with an impression that things are moving in India, also for the tribal society.
This is the southern part of Goa, the last part of our country. So this is tribal area.
Tribal area.
We are hope that you are more agriculture.
But that's what I'm trying to explain. What we would like to do is under the wise guidance of Honorable Speaker Tabaka, but also being inspired by your Honorable President Drupad, Mumu. I heard her the other day and she was talking about how really to move India, Bharat ahead. We would like to bring welfare, we'd like to bring dairy, we like to bring health, we like to bring new hope, new opportunities for this area. And to see is believing. If I had not been here, it would have been difficult for me to understand the future of the tribal societies of India. But now I'm here and I can see. And it's really important. I go back from this area, Canacona, to Delhi with a strong impression that this is also India and we need really to work hard, all of us, even the foreigners and ambassadors like me, to bring back a message to Delhi. This is the future of India. Here you have a strong culture, you have the strong personalities who would drive forward this tribal society of Goa.
Then the performance of the
I like India, have a passion about India. I like culture because these girls, they have been practicing for a long time. So these people are a little bit shy, so but I'm jumping into it. I think you have to connect her. So whatever you're doing and how they're doing, it's fine. So now I'm here, you are on my in my mind, and it's really fantastic. So in Delhi, I live very close to the Goa Sadan, and every morning I take a walk. So every time I pass the Goa Sadan, so when coming back, I will just say, oh, I was also in Canacona. And there's a future also. It's fantastic. It's so great, so good and green. Lots of opportunities. Move forward. Decide your future. Take responsibility. The Honorable Prime Minister launched last year this Mission for Life, which is basically about taking individual responsibility. You can't ask the Honorable Speaker to do everything for yourself. No, you have each of you, including me, we have to take responsibility. And this heart doctor, Dr. Tripathi, he also knows how to take the responsibility. And therefore we are also going to cut the ribbon for the clinic on wheels. Health is important, education is important, and more importantly,
fishing,
we have to move forward.
Fishing.
Oh, I had fantastic fish yesterday. Oh my goodness, very good. And I hope that aquaculture will also be a part of this kind of interaction we have had. Denmark is a fishing nation, so we are doing deep sea fishing, we are doing aquaculture, and we have very, very strong processing skills. So when it's about what Mother Earth gives us from energy, solar, wind, from Mother Ocean, fish, mussels, and so forth, we can also be Mother Earth is also giving a lot of reviews, so we will also be with you.
What is the population of Denmark?
6 million. 6 million people. So, how many lakhs is that? 60. Yeah.
60.
Yeah, 60
10,
lakhs.
10 into 60.
So we are small, but we are smart. Like you in Goa. Health is so important for all of us. So we have
wait,
the
wait.
Right
wait, yeah.
to have access to primary
wait,
care.
Wait. Wait.
And to see this smart lab clinic on the is so important. Your honorable Prime Minister hosted G20 a couple of weeks ago, and health was one part of all the conclusions. So I wish that this clinic on health will help so many people as ever possible. Don't take health for granted. We have to work. Yes. It's a question of solidarity. So with these words,
yes.
we send this fantastic
yes.
clinic into the world. Congratulations. You say like it. We do like this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.